when I see something and I'm like, damn, that's different, I like learn about it. It's your best bet to do something you like, pretty much most days, and do it all the time until you find something else that you're just good at.
All of that shit, all the time you spend working on your company, supporting your friends' companies, doing other shit, that shit is how you fucking become like the guy that knew the guy that knew the girl that knew the person that knew the thing that knew the other woman that knew the other guy.
And they never had an idea just like you. All they did was they put all their time, all their energy, and they played by the rules. And like, you can, yeah, like that dude, like all the names you like to see, like Steve Jobs, Walt Disney, Elon Musk, and all those guys, like they fucking cool, whatever, you know. But they had to play by the rules. Usually free. It's usually really free to discover stuff. It's really fucking free. Like, to go to someone's, like, shitty little band show, or, like, some rapper's first thing, or some opening of an art thing, like, it's really free in the beginning. When they start popping off, it's not, but they always remember you. Like, they don't, they like, one, if you get in early, the very least you'll get is, like, a lifetime friendship of someone who's successful.
Strategies are built on, like, insights. If there's anything you take away, you're like, man, some guy with tattoos getting together with me right now. Like, strategies come from insights. And if you have a company right now that doesn't have that, find it. Find a meaning for your company, find a meaning for your brand, and that's what people, they need insights to like get into things. But for your companies, you have to solve a problem, and you have to have a meaning.